Oh, I was a cannibal. I got so faded, I disappeared.
A little bit, yeah.
Oh, it's crazy.
I trust you.
Remember Halloween? I ran into this Arabian witch. And I said, abracadabra. She turned into a sandwich. And I ate the sandwich. She tasted like turkey.
Brother Thelonious?
That's crazy. For Christmas, my parents gave me blue jeans. The blue jeans are making me depressed.
The blue jeans are making me depressed.
I got so low, I forgot about hygiene. I had to go to a psychiatrist. The psychiatrist gave me pills. And I turn into a pilgrim.
Oh my god.
So sad. It's tough, man. No, I buy from eBay, but I won't buy from Egypt. Because Egypt is running a pyramid scheme. Do you have any vegetarians in here? No vegetarians? Good. My girlfriend is vegetarian. But I'm wondering, why does she taste like bitch?
Oh.
Is she cheating on her diet?
Uh-huh.
Is she superficial? I'm starting to think, I think all girls are vegetarians. They treat me as if I were a piece of meat. I mean, they chew me up and spit me out. But I turned my friend from vegetarian to carnivore, and I made a mistake. I bought me a steak, and somebody ate it. I don't know who ate it, but I don't appreciate it. But I save cash by not buying food. That's why I have a single chin. I don't want a double chin, but I'm trying to get a four chin. Whoever has a fortune has all the girls' attention. I had a job interview. The guy asked me, how do you see yourself in 5 years? And I said, with a mirror. Yeah, a mirror with a line of coke. And I looked into a mirror, and I realized I'm self-effacing. I'm pretty self-based. I think I'm all out of breath now. And I'm going to give everyone a round of applause for showing up. That's my time. Thank you.
Are you filming?
One more time for Andrea Chavez. All right, guys.